Assalamualaikum. Hello, good morning everyone. How are you today? Today, Ustada has a story for you. The title is Diversity at School. Let's check it out. It's not usually. Dede, Nabila is more excited to go to school. Dede, she will get a new friend. When she arrives in the school, she meets with Ida Ayu. Hi Ida Ayu, good morning. Hello Nabila, good morning. I'm not be patient to meet our new friends. Let's go. Go entering the class. Okay Ida Ayu, let's go. When they enter the class, they look their new friends. And then Nabila and Ida Ayu greet their new friends. Hello, good morning. Maya, good morning. Hello, my name is Nabila. And my name is Ida Ayu. I'm polyethnic. Maya, my name is Ling Ling. I'm Chinese. Hi Ling Ling, I am from Japanese, said Nabila. Ling Ling, my break time, let's go to canteen together. We can do something there. Yeah, thank you Ida Ayu. And then after that, they will be a best friend. Maybe they from other ethnic, but they still get along well. Okay, based on the story, please find 3 example if they are not respect each other. Thank you, happy learning. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.